John's like my brother, man. We, you know, in practice we go against each other all the time. You know, and if he beats me and I beat him, we're constantly talking like, hey, you might not want to do that. You know what I'm saying? It's better if you do this. And we kind of feed off each other. And one thing we have, even though he plays defense, he sees what I see as a receiver. And even though I play offense, I see what he sees, you know, as a DB. Because I play against him all the time. I know what he's good at. I know what he's not good at. And same for me as well. You know, just to have a guy that knows you in and out. And, you know, even during the game, on the sideline, he will see, hey, I notice he's doing this. You might want to play like this because you're better at him in this aspect. And to have a guy like that on the field outside of coaches, you know, it just helps you out in another sense. You know, you do have the coaches, you know, they're busy with a lot of other stuff. But when you have a brother come to you and be like, hey, I know what you're good at. And, you know, you've worked with him so many times, you know, day and night. To have him come and suggest something and then see it on the field and it's working, you know, it's just a kind of a different relationship.
Thanks, DeAndre.